Since the invention of computers, we have used programming to make machines smart. But today, what we want from our computers is not just answers. We want recommendations, we want insights, and we want predictions. That is why machine learning has become so important. Hello everyone, this is Aruna Pattam, and in this video, we're going to look at what is machine learning. Machine learning is a science of getting computers to act without being explicitly programmed. The machine part of the machine learning refers to the use of computers in these predictive tasks as opposed to using human beings to make predictions based on experience. The learning part of the machine learning refers to the programs changing how they process data over time, much like how humans change how we process data by learning. So what does this mean? An example of machine learning would be that we want a computer to identify cats in photos. The way we would do this would be by showing it many examples of cats in photos. The computer would analyze the cat in every photo and keep what is similar to other photos in memory, so that when you show it a photo of a cat, it will be able to tell you that there is a cat in the photo. In general, this means that you let the computer analyze data, learn from the data, and make decisions based on its knowledge of the data. Computers look for patterns in data and use them to form predictions. Some examples of this are the amount of people who rely on Netflix for personalized movie recommendations. Google Translate, which can translate a text if it has seen enough examples of translated texts before. Amazon's recommender systems, which suggest products to you based on past purchase history, demographics, etc. Facebook's feed, which is customized for you based on your past actions on the site, such as if you like pages or haven't liked pages of a brand that might affect what you see on your feed. Today, machine learning is the best way to make machines smart. Thanks for watching. Hope you found this useful.